Good morning, everyone, every two, every three, and every four. This is Inang Dubai. Welcome to our channel. Please like, share, and subscribe. Ang word of God natin for today ay makikita sa 2 Corinthians chapter 9, verse 6, 7, and 8. At ang sabi dito, "But this I said, he which soweth sparingly shall reap also sparingly, and he which soweth bountifully shall reap also bountifully. Every man according as he purposeth in his heart, so let him give, not grudgingly or of necessity, for God loveth a cheerful giver. And God is able to make all grace abound toward you, that he always having all sufficiency in all things may abound to every good works." Amen.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. To God be the glory. God blesses everyone.